100-piece backup band. It's very powerful and very awesome. So we're going to utilize our amazing backup band and play one more tune for you, which is written by a friend of mine who passed away, and he's a legend in Canadian fiddling named Oliver Schroer. He was an inspiration to many, many, many people all over the world, and especially youth. And I had the pleasure of teaching a lot of camps with him as well. And it was very interesting and innovative. And he would play his fiddle. He had a 5-string fiddle, and then he'd sing along with it. And he was always coming with interesting ideas and tunes. And this is one of them. And it's called "The Victory of Love." So if you'd like to join our big choir, feel free. So now we got Coastline fiddling and singing. Thank you very much, choir, for letting us do that. And thank you so much again for having us as your guests this evening. I know we crowded the stage a little more than usual, but we love you all. It's awesome. And we all look very colorful, like a rainbow tonight. So here's "The Victory of Love."